Hey, Tilly.
Come on, Arthur. Why are you hassling folks?
Hang in there. We're on the up.
I know. I'm fine.
I hope soon your highness will be living again in the manner to which she's accustomed.
And now it's my turn, huh?
Take it easy. I'm just needling you.
Don't you have something better to do?